Now I'll show you another item. It's a guide wire with 0.025 inches of diameter. This item is not so common because it's thinner than the standard guide wire that has 0.35 inches. It's very useful for doctors that use catheter because the diameter of the catheter that's much more thinner. One problem of this type of guide wire is the stiffness. It's very flexible. It can pass not straight lesions. It's very difficult to pass, for example, self-expandable prostheses, stents, and for dilation,